The script of Don't Be Afraid of the Dark was something that I'd not really ventured into before. The entire thing is within this fantasy horror world where creatures exist that this young child sees that the rest of us don't.
How about these little things you saw? What do you think they are?
Stand by for rehearsal, folks. Thanks, Jack.
For me, the children are always the ones that realize things faster than adults. A child instinctively reads a situation and reads it the right way in 2 seconds.
I have proof, Dad. Look.
Not now.
Please.
Not now. Come on.
Cut there.
An adult spends too much time reading the surface.
Push and then go.
The fact that children are the ones that are less credible in our society is important for the drama of the film.
But I found a basement.
There is no basement.
It's there. It's right there.
The story's about a little girl who travels from Los Angeles to Rhode Island to stay with her dad and his new girlfriend in a mansion that they've been restoring.
And there's this ash pit that Sally sees, and she goes down there, and she opens up the ash pit. She's hearing all these voices. They start calling my name, and they're like, we're hungry. And they're kind of like reeling me in slowly, and they're being sweet and sweet. And then finally, when they get me close enough where they can start reeling really fast, they start getting mean. You know, they want me to come with them.
And my character doesn't believe and doesn't have the time to sort of accept the fact that there are these unusual creatures that that live in the house that my daughter is seeing.
Why didn't they come anymore?
Who, Sally?
The little baby.
No one pays attention to what Sally has to say because it's childish nonsense. When in reality, the father in the screenplay is more of a spoiled child.
It's all in her head, Kim.
Yeah, but it's real to her. It doesn't matter if we see it.
Come on!
Calm down!
Maybe she could turn away a bit towards camera or something.
As the story progresses and the monsters start to appear, she's sort of forced to gravitate towards Alex's new girlfriend.
This character, Kim, who I play, goes on this journey where she really becomes a mother.
This is your daughter?
No.
This is serious.